We are
the class
of 2020.
We grew up in the era of
silly bands,
Webkinz,
One Direction,
High School Musical,
and Club Penguin. We entered this world in the wake of 9/11.
We walked the halls of elementary school
in a time when school shootings emerged as an epidemic.
We entered middle school months after the Boston Marathon bombing.
And as we entered high school,
those shootings became normal.
But we also witnessed history in the making.
The first African American president was elected.
Same-sex marriage was legalized.
And here in Boston, we can always unite over a few very monumental moments in our lifetime.
Like 6 Super Bowl wins.
4 World Series titles.
1 precious Stanley Cup victory.
And 1 NBA final win.
But we have watched milestones we've been looking forward to since the first day of our freshman year slowly be taken away.
Such as prom.
Senior skip day.
Senior assassination.
Final musicals and concerts.
Senior sports seasons.
And even graduation.
But through every hardship, we have come out
stronger and more resilient.
But we are more than just the class of 2020.
We are leaders.
Change makers.
Friends.
Students.
And athletes.
And we are future.
Healthcare workers.
Teachers.
Scientists.
Artists.
And politicians.
Our final days of high school will always be remembered.
In quarantine instead of classrooms.
But during these crazy times of COVID-19, we are grateful for those helping to fight this virus.
And those helping us navigate these.
Thank you, frontline workers,
doctors and nurses,
teachers,
coaches,
grocery store workers,
postal workers,
guardians,
and friends.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are.
The class of 2020. The class of 2020.
The class of 2020.
The class of 2020.
The class of 2020.
Emily ponders forever.